use that.
Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Understand. This place. You. It's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all. I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.
Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily.
Poor Scrooge. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through...
If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
damn it.
Not now. Careful with these things. Thank you. Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it.
Thank you.
This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it. shit!
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.